It is the show that has changed superstars' lives. This is NXT.
The future is here, and the future is now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, the NXT Women's Champion, the Warrior Princess.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
Io Shirai, one of the best women high flyers in history.
And from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai!
One of the most decorated competitors in Japanese women's wrestling history. And Io Shirai has continued that success in NXT and WWE.
Io Shirai, without question, possesses one of the best moonsaults in all of WWE.
And if we're lucky, we'll see another one here tonight.
The genius of the sky preparing to take flight.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division.
And she has no issue getting in your face about it either.
She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
And with Io Shirai, there's just an artistry and indescribable grace to her style of offense, whether it's from the top rope or if it happens right there in the center of the ring.
Shirai prides herself on her unparalleled ability to break her opponents with both her intelligence and grace inside the squared circle.
Looking for an early pin.
This one isn't going to be ended quite so easily.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh!
Two!
Re-entering the ring now. She shoots up the top.
Dangerous thinking
from the heavens.
Look out below! You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Corey, how exactly do you compete against someone like Io Shirai, someone who can absorb a lot of punishment and just keep going?
It's all about matching her in terms of stamina. It's going to take a lot to take her down, so you have to give everything you've got. It's not easy, but it could work.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
Bang.
Boom, what impact.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
That was nasty. Io is completely dictating the pace here.
Shirai is looking impressive.
The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Did you hear the impact?
Someone call a dentist.
Jamie set it up for a submission here.
Got it cinched in. The STF is cinched in. Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room. This is going to be bad.
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael. Swanton. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Uh-oh.
Wait.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
Johnson! Do or die for Io here.
Placing them into the corner.
Picking up speed.
Drop kick right on the mic.
Just a blitz of offense on Io here.
Great stamina on display here. Not letting up on Shirai.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Here we go.
Great agility.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Shirai reverses.
Finally, Shirai keeps her opponent's momentum in check.
Now the chance for Io to get back into this match.
And now she's getting routed.
Shirai's not showing the capacity to fight back.
That'll do some serious damage. Kick gets caught. Takedown. This match may be nearing its limit.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Hard impact on the back.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
And look at this. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Really working that.
Oh, nowhere to go. Taps out.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.
Welcome to SmackDown Live, and tonight's lineup looks awesome.
I've been waiting all week long for this. I cannot wait to see what happens tonight.
Well, Byron, I'm feeling a little nostalgic. Since it's SmackDown, why don't you know your role and shut your mouth?
Hey.
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
Can we get you some extra tokens, Saxman? Maybe some extra cheese?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Oakland, California, Shotzi!
This is what happens when your parents don't show you enough attention as a child.
There's no doubt she's one of the most unique women superstars in history.
Has quickly earned success in NXT, even winning the tag team titles with Ember Moon.
Saxton, I think you should lay down and play speed bump for that tank.
I don't think that's a good idea, Corey. Why don't you just stand up in front of it? Just stand there.
You want me to get hurt, don't you, Michael?
Should focus on being called winner.
Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
That wouldn't have scared off a mailman.
Is she a rooster?
You don't get it.
And his partner, from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, King Nakamura!
The thing about Nakamura is that he's such a cunning veteran.
He's been a champion around the world.
Those title reigns include NXT and WWE, a list of accolades a mile long.
Shinsuke in action.
Oh, yeah. But don't get lulled into the charisma. You are looking at one of the most dangerous combat artists in sports entertainment.
There is no one like him.
From Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, the NXT Women's Champion, the Warrior Princess.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived. The fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
Expectations.
Yeah, but Drew McIntyre left WWE. He proved himself and then returned to become a champion and a main event level talent here in WWE. The look of confidence on the face of Drew McIntyre says it all. He's about to do what he loves to do most, and that's get in a fight.
Mixed tag match underway, and I do not envy the referee's job tonight.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Slingshot!
Oh, straight to the floor!
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
To the gut. Oh, sit out. Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Shotzi with the retaliation. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Yeah. And again.
Great way to take down your opponent. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Both knees into the face. She's beginning to flag a little.
Oh!
Sent right out of the ring. And now she's looking to go topper.
Taking flight.
Oh, knees right to the gut.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Oh, slingshot cross body, unique.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Two.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Three!
She flips it back on her.
Uh-oh.
And a suplex. She's going for it. She fights her shoulder up before one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, God.
In the corner.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Just a continuous rush on Shotzi here.
Blackheart needs to reestablish herself back in this match.
Two shots. Oh,
man. Shotzi's in big trouble.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the
201 face breaker.
Boom! Hold on, I should be looking for a submission move here. Can they get the grip locked in?
There it is.
That ends this mixed tag match.
The Warrior Princess and Drew McIntyre.
Great mixed tag match. You know, it looked like everyone had fun out there. That's a rare treat, in my opinion.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.
An exciting moment here tonight, as finally we will settle some scores. The WWE Universe is extremely excited as we get set for WWE action.
Tonight we find out if you reach the pinnacle, the top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
This match will be the big title defense for the Raw Women's Championship.
The pressure is on for these women. No one wants to be the one that leaves empty-handed.
Sit up straight, Saxton. It's time to class up the joint. The sassy Southern Belle has arrived.
Yeah, that's it.
A former Marine who trained in NXT while raising her daughter, Lacey Evans, is ready to grab the spotlight.
Well, Lacey Evans has an incredibly impressive resume. I just don't like how she looks down on everybody.
Well, she's better than you, Saxton. What would you expect?
That is a true statement.
She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
Introducing the challenger, from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, the Warrior Princess. And introducing the champion, from Paris Island, South Carolina, the Raw Women's Champion, Lacey Evans.
As you heard, Raw Women's Championship being defended here.
This title is to not just the defending champion, but the entire Raw women's locker room. Oh, knee to the face.
Oh, no. Oh, and a reverse DDT.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Wait.
Just laying it in.
Well-placed kick.
Expertly applied suplex.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Wrenches the arm.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Evans with the retaliation.
Momentum going back to Lacey's corner.
Evans certainly tipping the scales a bit here.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Now for something painful and tall. Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
What a shot!
Oh, God, face first!
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
A humiliating slap.
Oh, man. The champ looking out of sorts.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
And back into the ring. This is what you call high risk.
Uh-oh. Way too high.
Diving moonsault. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Bionic elbow driven down. Stiff kick. Sharp kick.
Boy, what a kick.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Evans escapes the attack.
And this one might be headed ringside.
She...
Springboard. Oh, no!
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
You can tell a fire's been lit inside of her.
Yeah, she's being met with a roadblock every time.
Hooked up. Boom!
Oh, this could be something.
Dragon twist cutter.
The title might change hands. This feels so unsafe.
Cobra clutches in. Cobra clutches in.
Now fading. Oh, backbreaker two.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Oh, my. Devastating impact to the back.
She's back in under the ropes. And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the heavens, got the knees up just in time.
Oh, that got turned around on Evans. A running swanton. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Evans escapes the attack.
Unbelievable.
What a measure. Lacey could be moments away from being beaten.
Bad spot for Evans.
Punch lands. The champion had every move scouted except their own.
Try to end it.
One, two, three.
Title change. We have change.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, the Warrior Princess.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.